Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Belinda and today we're going to be colouring up this beautiful image by Christine Karron from her Fairies Greyscale colouring book. Let's pop in and have a look. So guys, I'm going to be using Copic markers for this speed colouring. I've slowed this one down slightly, so for those that want to follow along, they can. The colours will be on the caps popped up on the screen. If you would like the full color list and conversion chart, you will need to come and check out Patreon. There's also a full video over there with full-time, real-time video. I have used Neenah Classic Crest Solar White Smooth 80-pound paper for this one. So other things I've used in the image are Prismacolor White Pencil, also a white Carbothello chalk pastel pencil, and a tiny little bit of titanium white PanPastel with the PanPastel soft tool I've used to blend that out with. So I'm actually trying to finish every single image in the book, so I'm getting there slowly but surely. I've done quite a few now, and if you haven't seen them, check out the rest of my channel because they're all listed there for you. Also two real-time videos are on Patreon. Guys, I hope you enjoy this video. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Make sure that you click the thumbs up, and if you haven't subscribed already, click the subscribe button. Click on the little bell if you want notifications when I upload new videos. You can also follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Vero, all of those things. Come and join the Facebook group as well, we'd love to have you there. Make sure that you answer the questions if you are going to join the group, and that's everything I've got for you guys today. Enjoy the rest of the video, guys, and I will see you in the next one.